it.
Woo!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hamill. Where is Jacopo speaking to you? You are here in, or I'm here by now in the Frigorifero Studios. One more name for my home, my own home or room. And on the back you are hearing the original version of Rainers of or Thunders by Archie Shepp. And I don't know, you are you have also a letter coming with this tape, but separated. And I don't know, I'm very happy for this split tape with Wrong. I think that Wrong music is better for a split with Finland Subterrane, or with this kind of Finland Subterrane song. Hope to see you, hope to hear from you soon, because I'm starting for Paris in, I think the fall of June, or the first days of July. So, I don't know, bye.
Instruments do you partake?
I play either guitar or bass, depending on what we're doing at the time.
Uh-huh. How long has the band Wrong been together then?
Since last September.
Actually, wasn't their first session in July of 94?
Maybe.
So almost a year?
Yes, it's approaching that, yeah. Uh-huh.
And you guys have been involved in other bands. Amo, you have Cocky SP, who are playing tomorrow night.
As well, yeah.
Is that sort of just you?
No, it's myself and one other person.
Oh, okay. There's a rumor flying around it's going to be Cocky SP's final performance?
Possibly.
Okay.
It's going to be an extended lineup, too.
Oh, really?
Three people, possibly four.
Some guests?
Yeah.
Cool. And John, you've been involved in Laundry.
Yeah, Laundry is taking a hiatus. It's not totally fizzled out now. And actually, we were in the, you know, doing Off the Record, you know, just not too long ago.
Mm-hmm.
Things were going pretty well. But Laundry kind of took up most of my time. And Cocky SP was taking up most of Emil's time.
Mm-hmm.
We also run a tape label called EF Tapes. And Wrong was a idea or a project that we had going sort of on the side of both of these main projects, and
mm-hmm.
has recently become our major focus, I would say, wouldn't you?
Yeah, as the other two bands sort of fizzled out, Wrong took over.
Yeah, you're definitely keeping busy. You guys run your own sort of label, EF Tapes. You want to tell folks a little bit about that and how that started and what you guys have done?
That started about 3 years ago, just to release our music on cassette, which was the only thing that was available to us with our finances.
Mm-hmm.
And we've sort of networked with a bunch of other people who run cassette labels.
All over the world?
All over the world,
yeah.
There's quite an extensive network.
Uh-huh. A lot of bands from Japan appear on EF Tapes and such.
Yeah, more from England, actually.
Really? We'll be right back.
Thank you.